are you? It's been a minute.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's my spring break.
Yeah? Okay, so yeah. What is up with this picture? Are you going to the concert?
Yes.
Yes? Yeah. When is it?
Sunday.
Oh my gosh, that's so exciting. I have literally never been sent info like that before where it's like a theme, you know? Yeah. So I'm like really excited.
Yeah, no, I was like, let me not send her my little screenshots of her. Let me just send her the album. Like,
yeah, okay. How long did you want to go?
So I would say long at first, but then I wanted to medium. But I want to see
long. Long? Okay.
Not too long, because I still have to work. I don't want to, like, work extra.
Right. Okay.
So I don't want to be silly wearing, like, gloves and stuff, and it's, like, poking.
Right. I got you.
Definitely still a square girl, no matter what.
Okay, square. Perfect. Yeah, I just wanted to know so I know. I have, like, already ideas for the design. I just wanted to make sure there was enough room to, you know, do that.
Yeah.
Do you want to know?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm obviously gonna do a nude base. I'm thinking of doing, cause there's like an ombre in the background of the album cover. It's like that yellow and orange. Mm-hmm. So I wanted to do, I'm gonna do airbrush ombre.
Yes.
Yes, so it like blends really, yes.
I didn't wanna say anything, I was like, I heard you say it, but I was like, yes. You need the airbrush, okay.
I wanna do an airbrush ombre with both colors like going up the nail. And then, I don't know if you've seen like, around Valentine's Day they did them a lot, like the squiggly like parts, but it's like the abstract. Okay, so like have a moment like that with like a little deeper of an orange or something. And I have like these really pretty like holographic butterflies. Are you feeling it? Are you feeling the vibe? Okay, great. Yes, that's the vibe. So not too much, but like enough to like capture like the vibe.
I just wanna get high.